would say she's focused a lot of her attention on misrepresenting my positions, and, you know, frankly, much of what she said is out and out false. Some of her supporters who are also getting the word out for Randy have also misrepresented my positions on many issues of importance. For example, I am committed to ensuring that we've got a strong public safety, that we have firefighters and police and paramedics in all of our neighborhoods throughout the city. So it is just an outright falsehood that I would vote to cut our firefighters and our public safety force, and that's one of the claims she's made in recent weeks. So, you know, again, I have spoken throughout the campaign about the need to really ensure that we're investing in our existing neighborhoods, that we've got communities that are safe and secure, that people have the services they need close to home, and that certainly includes having police and paramedics and firefighters at a level sufficient to, you know, keep Austinites safe.